Euclid defines a circle as a plane figure bounded by one curved line, and such that all straight lines drawn from a certain point within it to the bounding line are equal. The bounding line is called its circumference and the point its center.